So when we started Forza Motorsport 5 in general, we had to look at all of our content, all of our cars, all of our tracks. We had to look at all of our reference and grade it. And we threw away pretty much everything. I mean, certainly to do with old reference. And the Nürburgring was an incredibly old asset. So our reference was about 10 years old. The ring itself had been tweaked and rebuilt for new engines, but it was just inaccurate. It wasn't to the level of standards we wanted. So we knew we had to throw it away at the start. We believe, you know, this generation is about detail. It's about materials. It's about light and atmosphere. And the ring just wasn't up to the task with our version. And we put forward an idea. We wanted to build a ring that nobody had ever seen before. We wanted to build the most accurate ring ever recreated. So that was ambitious. We went and we recaptured it with laser scanning. We had a new rig. It's a brand new type of laser scanning technology, which is actually able to beat our old way of building things in general. And I don't remember when exactly we recaptured it, but it was a while ago. It's taken us about a year to build the track itself. We've had 30 artists on it at one time or another, and it's taken 13,000 man hours. It's by far the biggest track we've ever built, not just in length, but in gigs and in time, and every way you want to measure it, it's the biggest and most ambitious thing we've ever built. You know, the Nürburgring is visually distinct from other racetracks. Obviously, the trees are right over the wall, right next to you. There's a lot of grass, it's a bit overgrown, and there's little flowers, clovers, things like that. And of course, there's the changing material types, the changing asphalt versus concrete and tarmac and, you know, everything that's all over the track. And then there's all of the graffiti. So it's very visually distinct. And what it's meant is almost all the tracks in Forza 5 needed different types of technology to bring them to life. We had to look at what does this track look like, what's it good for, and rebuild it that way. Nürburgring is a perfect example there. When you're driving it in Forza Motorsport 5, the way we position the light, you get shadows across the track. We position it in such a way that it's pretty warm because we didn't want your tires to get too cold. It's a long, long track. But we also wanted those shadows to give you a great sense of speed. I think the biggest difference, though, is the trees and the grass. It just looks amazing. And the curbing, you know, seeing the paint imperfections in the curbing itself, it's just such a level of detail that we weren't capable of last generation. And also, it just required a level of capture. To get 16 miles of that level of detail, that's just a lot of time.